Hazrat Abu Huraira radiallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wasallam said, "No woman should observe an optional fast in the presence of her husband without his consent, nor should permit anyone enter his house in his presence without his permission. And whatever she expends from his earning without his permission, he will procure half of the reward." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 2367.